Something's coming.
Ah, yes. The one and only. Yep. She gets very low on that pole. Oh, that stick. It's really because she looks a lot like Mia. She doesn't seem hard now. Like, what the heck? Like, this is just a breeze. I got the weapon. I'm not exactly sure what those are for. The assassin sickle. We gotta. Oh, we're in the cutscene right now, holding the little memory thingy. She was sick. The thing I do like about this is you can over leveled and just like absolutely be sure. So that is a pretty good thing. So I couldn't tell if that was the Hanzo or not. The little boy with the dude. You got school tomorrow? Isn't it like 12 though?
She's losing herself. She needs blood. Right. Then we're going back to base.
So are we just giving away blood bleeds or something? Like looking for them. Probably just giving them all away. So you need it more than me. So what? Like, we have literally only found, like, I think 4 so far. It does look like the Hanzo. So you telling me no one's at the base right now? Are you for real? In this cutscene?
This place. source is there. That's all I can say for certain.
Sure. But we've been everywhere we can...
Try here. You know the statue of the goddess in the ruins? There's a mechanism inside of it.
I see. So that's our ticket.
Hey, are you sure you should be up and about?
Yeah, it's okay. Sorry for causing you so much trouble. I'm fine now. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you.
That information is more than enough.
There's a favor I'd like to ask. I'd like you to tell me how to get here. Please, it's really important to me. I'll pay you back, I promise.
I'd love to tell you, if I knew.
I'm not sure of the path there myself. Other than that, it's sealed off by my asthma.
I see. Sorry, I don't mean to make demands of you.
It's not impossible, though. We're able to pass through the miasma. Thanks to our friend here.
If you decide to stay with us, I'm sure we'll find the way to your snowy mountain eventually.
Of course, you would need to help us out with our objective first.
I'm glad to do whatever you need me to. As long as I end up reaching my destination.
We have a deal. Good to have you along.
Likewise.
Well, great. I guess that's settled then. You are now officially one of our friends.
Friends?
I'm Yakumo. This brainiac here is Louie. And... Huh? Where'd Murasame and Io get to?
I mean, if that's okay.
It is.
Actually, I don't think we've gotten your name yet.
Oh, I'm Mia Karnstein. And I'm good in a fight if you guys ever need the help.
Yeah, you sure did a number on Yakumo.
Seriously, that really hurts. Glad to have you on our side, Mia.
Everyone's stuff is fixed up and ready to go.
Oh, you're an angel, Murasame. Sorry we're always piling up the work on you.
Well, you'll find the source for sure this time, right? I look forward to hearing your report when you get back.
Look at all this stuff. Did you gather it yourself?
Oh, you're feeling better. That's great. I was worried about you. Hey, you and I are about the same age, aren't we? We're gonna be besties, I can tell.
She's like that with everyone. Just smile and nod and it'll be fine.
Now, those aren't for you, Io. We wouldn't want you to get hurt.
That's right. No need to rush recklessly into battle. There are people waiting for us at home, after all. And without them, well, where would we be?
Oh, Yakumo looks sad.
Give me a break. And don't look at me like that. It's no big deal, okay? My friends are important. They're like family to me. My friends were all scattered after the Great Collapse. I don't even know if any of them survived.
Well, this cutscene is longer than my future. I love how every female character is literally half naked. Like, like you literally have Io in a bed gown, basically. You know, everyone's in a bikini or something.
Well, you're in awfully high spirits.
What do you mean?
Normally, you've got eyes like a dead fish. But now, you actually seem alive for once. Glad you found some friends to cheer you up.
Friends. I suppose you're right.
I actually don't know what emotions she would even feel. She sounds sad in everything she says. Sadness? I don't know.